Right. Hello everyone. Hope you're good. Brian here. Been a while. Right, so we have the Peterbilt 579. Same as the other day. So we're going to make a weekly grain hopper thing. Let's see if we can find a job to go back down. So we are actually up here in Valentine, and we'll try to go back somewhere here. Oh, no, not the good way. Nah, not the good way. Lincoln, oh, there you go. So we're going back to the yard, near the yard, which is nice. So let's go. I wish you to have a nice video, and I catch you back for the delivery. First thing first. Right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right guys, hope you enjoy the small trip. So overall, yeah, truck is pretty in good condition, trailer also, so no need to repair. Fair enough. Might just change this here. Pretty back how it was like this. Yeah. Should do. I do. What track we're going to use for the next trip. Rest first, and then we're going to check. Why? Okay. Thank you. we're going to clock some kilometers or miles if you want on the Volvo. Been a long time not try this one. Can put on trailer. We're not going to do containers today. We're just going to do the regular stuff. What we're going to use today, we're going to use as usual, which is the right. See what we can do with this. So we need to put the trailer behind and look at the coolers. Or I can leave it like this. That's not bad actually. This is loot bad. Much better. Let's see if we can install the retard on this thing. Oh, we can put the trailer right now. Oh, nice. Trailer break. What done? Right, let's see what we can do. break, there's a break, there's a break, there's a break. No, there's a break. We go right. They could give this truck some LED lights, really. Thank you guys for watching, hope you have enjoyed the video. Catch you soon for some next deliveries in ATS. See you soon, bye bye. Bye bye bye.